science fiction, and it's happening in our backyard. Highly advanced medical research that could one day save countless lives.
A special group of researchers at UofL are building a total bioficial heart made completely out of cells taken from humans. WLKY's Karen Roby shows us this amazing technology.
The major blood vessels on the heart are on the surface of the heart.
It's only fitting that the next wave of life-saving, game-changing cardiac devices originate in Louisville, the city known for introducing the world to the artificial heart.
This is the artificial heart made of plastic. The total bioficial heart is basically a heart constructed from a patient's own cells.
The bioficial heart is the brainchild of Dr. Stuart Williams, Dr. James Hoying, and several other physicians and researchers at UofL's Cardiovascular Innovation Institute. By processing cells taken from a patient's own fat, doctors hope to rebuild the tissue and reimplant a new heart to replace the original damaged organ.
The heart is made of five parts. We're going to build the total bioficial heart the same way you would build an airplane.
Doctors may make it seem quite simple, but as you can imagine, cell-based therapies require trials and errors, research upon research, an often painstakingly slow process that can take years. But they say it's possible. They will build a heart made solely from a patient's own cells.
I think it's the next wave of therapies. I think it's the next generation, similar to the way the artificial heart kind of changed the game. I think cell-based therapies are doing that, and Louisville and the university itself and the surrounding partnering hospitals, I think, are really pioneering that.
From vessels to valves, different parts of the heart will be developed in a 3D printer. 3D prototyping has been used by car manufacturers for years, but now it's helping to build human parts.
Printing a metal or a plastic has certain requirements, but printing something that you need to keep alive and working is something very different.
The researchers at CII feel confident the bioficial heart will be a reality within a decade. The team and tools are in place, but Dr. Williams worries that funding could become an obstacle. As federal grants dry up, they are looking to the Louisville community.
It's becoming more and more important for people to get involved and provide support for organizations like this.
For Dr. Williams, this is all very personal. He lost both parents to heart disease, but he's confident that this research will help to save countless others down the road.
I drive in every morning and I've got memories, but I also recognize that there are a lot of other people out there who have cardiovascular disease.
Clinical trials are going on in Louisville right now for bioficial blood vessels, so the work is well underway. Dr. Williams says his dream is moving right along, and he believes the cards are definitely stacked in his team's favor.
So Mother Nature set us up and threw us a nice slow pitch so we could hit one out of the ballpark.
Now, once the fat is harvested, Dr. Williams says that he hopes each bioficial heart will take only 7 days to build. And the best part, the body won't reject it because it's made completely from each patient's own cell.